Now, we all know that ChatGPT is making a lot of money. Their revenues increased from $1.6 billion in late 2023 to $3.4 billion. Though the problem there is most of that revenue is from subscriptions. It's not going to 10x. Their valuation is $80 billion based on enterprise use, which was only $200 million. So they're the dominant player, far outpacing other startups, but most of the others are doing $100 million in revenue or less. And remember, these aren't billion-dollar valuations, trillion-dollar dreams.